All right, guys, welcome to the stream. Tonight we're going to be streaming Ghost Recon Wildlands. I hope you guys enjoy the stream. If you want to become a member, make sure you hit that like and sub. That being said, let's hop on into the gameplay. Right now I'm setting up my character. This is actually part one of the series, so if you're enjoying the content, make sure you hit the like button. Thank you. Let's see. We're just going to try regular for right now.
The agent they murdered. You knew him?
He was a friend of mine.
Sorry for your loss.
I could say it comes with a job, but it doesn't get any easier.
No, it doesn't. Guess you've been down here a while?
I've been living as Karen Bowman, international aid worker, for just about 5 years. Means living rough, but as a cover, it gets me out and about.
At least it comes with a chopper.
How'd you get in country? I flew in business class from Manaus. Hey, I'm refreshed and ready for work, right? I just hitched rides from Barranco, Peru. How about you?
I got on board a bus in Huy, Argentina, and drank all the way to Villazón. Nobody wants to deal with a drunk on the bus.
That explains why you smell like ass.
I've heard rumors about you guys. I was a rookie field officer in Moscow when the coup went down. There was talk you were involved?
Nah, it must have been someone else. We were never there.
It's not every day you get to meet an urban legend in the flesh.
Huh, you should tell that to my kid. Maybe he'd listen when I tell him to take the trash out.
Is it hard being someone who doesn't officially exist?
You tell me, Karen Bowman, international aid worker.
I'm sure you've seen the horrible, fucked up shit humans are capable of when there are zero repercussions. But let me tell you right now, no matter how you compartmentalize, how you desensitize, you can't prepare for El Sueño. He's got a religious streak that rates pretty close to delusional. He's taken vows of poverty, chastity. If he's not in it for the chocha or the money, he's in it for the power. This joint task force is CIA, DEA, JSOC. I'm your resident spook for this ride. Welcome to Operation Kingslayer.
Our briefing said there'd be a contingent of locals.
The Qatar is 26. They're a group of rebels who've been giving Unidad and Santa Blanca some resistance. We'll meet their leader, Pak Qatari, as soon as we touch down. Bolivians have a long history of hating us Yankees, but this time, let's hope the enemy of my enemy will be my friend. But don't turn your back on him. I'm not going to.
more soldiers. This is the help you promised, that Sandoval promised. A single Yankee died, so you send a handful of soldiers. Hundreds of Bolivians have died from Santa Blanca's bullets. Where will my hundreds of soldiers come from?
As Americans, we aren't here, remember? These soldiers are the best covert ops team our country has to offer. With their help, you won't need hundreds of soldiers.
Are you familiar with the word Huber, Senora Bowman?
Meet Pat Katari, leader of the resistance group Kataris 26. We will be working with the rebels to destabilize Santa Blanca's organization. They've been fighting Santa Blanca and corrupt Bolivian officials for nearly 6 years now. We'll need to coordinate targets.
There's no time for this. We have information on Amaru's whereabouts.
Amaru? You found him? Amaru's one of the founders of the Kataris 26.
More than that, her group is founded on his ideas. Without his theories of an agrarian proletariat, there would be no organized resistance against Santa Blanca and the corruption in our government. Amaru must be saved. If you were to assist my people, it would do much to earn my confidence.
Where is he?
We do not know exactly. We know he is in this province and that there is a Santa Blanca lieutenant who knows where he is.
I'll put a call into the activity, see if they can dig more intel out of the airwaves. Start looking for that lieutenant and keep me informed of everything via sat phone. Good hunting.
Saving Amaru is important to our cause, Yankee. Make sure you don't kill the Santa Blanca lieutenant before you get the chance to ask him questions.
Ooh, that's pretty big. Yeah, this map is pretty big, considering, you know, looking down on this valley right here. So, that river
here. Time to earn your pay, people. Put on your game faces.
Is that here? Wow, that's...
All right. I'm not too comfortable working with Pat Katari and these rebels. They're kind of ideology.
So let's see what we need to do. We need to go over here.
A senior rebel leader named Amaru has been captured by the cartel. Interrogate a Santa Blanca lieutenant for Amaru's location, then go and extract him.
Okay, let's go handle that.
Ends up with more bodies in the ground. What's your feeling on this op, Nomad?
End of the day, this is a revenge mission. We need to focus and get this done quick before we get stuck between local politics and the firestorm of cartel bullets. First objective, track down that Santa Blanca lieutenant so we can find Amaru.
Hoo-ah.
Let's go.
guy's doing. Play him some sucker. That was that 2014, 8/13/2014, Victoria, that's all I can make out, 1990.
Let's roll.
So let me look at the controls real quick, see what I need to do. Border mouse. All right, so on the foot. Draw for a second. Right here. Let's see. Watch drone. Primary weapon. Items. All right, so hold on, let me look at the vehicle. Okay.
Drone is airborne.
Here. See how far this thing will go.
I see a second target. I got a third.
One. So it looks about like 90 meters is all we can get. We can actually hit Q and sync our shot as well. So.
I'm moving to position.
Let's see if I got...
Ready to fire.
So I guess I need to mash Q again.
Roger, let me get in position. I'm getting a position.
Okay. figure it out.
Don't want to spook the target. Switch to suppressors. Got eyes on the target. Let's move.
All right, 1 second, guys. I need to do one thing. Do we have any scopes or no? Okay, synchronized shots. Execute sync marker. Shoot. Initiate sync shot. Okay.
Got it. Moving. I'm moving to position. I'm getting a position. Good to go. Target down.
So, if sync shot has a cooldown, the...
That's it. We're clear.
We got tangos. Danger close.
What's that? Plus 50 gasoline. Bunch of dead guys in here. How convenient.
I got a narco over here.
Where you got him?
There, in the watchtower. You're in trouble. Get down. I'm engaging tangos.
Yo, thanks, man. I appreciate it.
What do you want us to do?
Yeah, I appreciate that, Fatal Cody. Thank you, man.
Thanks.
This is actually my first time playing this game, so I just started it. Thank you.
We're clear on this side.
Yes, sir.
Pinche cabrón.
Está bien, ganaron. Ya está.
Here's the deal, asshole. You answer my questions, or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit. Lo entiendes?
Chill the fuck out, cabrón. What do you want?
Amaru, where can I find him?
You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing? He's
that
I know your
farm. Noticeable.
Go on. Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you.
We need to get this done in a hurry. Maru's an old man. He's not gonna last long under torture.
Shit, if they've been working on him for a while, there's a good chance he's already dead.
Maybe, maybe not. Amaru's a major player in the rebel movement. The cartel will keep him alive as long as they can to find out what he knows.
We can't afford to take any chances. There's too much riding on this. Let's move.
Let's grab this case over here.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels... Let's get moving. The cartel isn't gonna wait around for us to track down and rescue Amaru.
Sonio, the sicarios have found the escaped prisoner in the village of Culta.
What a wonderful name for a town. They were protecting him?
Si. The village is known to Unidad as a haven for rebels.
Why do these rebels even bother? Kill them all. The whole village. Visit divine wrath upon Culta. And wipe it off the face of the earth.
Claro. Al rato.
Buckle up, people. Shitballs.
Yeah, I love this game too as well. I just started it and freaking liking it.
Let's
about enemy activity nearby. I got one narco, close to the helo.
Got another tango. Target marked. Keep an eye on your background.
Farm. Remember, a lot of these Sicarios are ex-military.
ID your targets. If Amaru gets killed by a stray round, Operation Kingslayer will be dead in the water before it even starts. Let's go.
Need a nice sniper. See what weapon I have. Inventory. Do I have any snipers? Yeah, I'm new to the game. Very first time. Yeah, appreciate you guys joining me. Appreciate it. Thank you so much. Let's see. Snipers. Let's see if we can put a scope on this thing.
Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians.
There's a Sicario over here. Inside the barn. Take a look.
Fire, fire, fire!
I need a scope.
There's a weapons case over here.
Clear over here.
So I'm thinking I need to use that. I'm pretty sure this is more like a longer range weapon. That would be better than the MP5. Don't you think that would be better, guys? Yeah, let's do that.
Alguien ayúdeme a salir de aquí. Entiendan, carajo. Agarraron a la persona que no debían. Exijo que me saquen ahora mismo de aquí, bestias.
Todavía no estamos a salvo. Pero Dios le pagará esto que ha hecho por mí.
Quiero pensar que esta pesadilla va a terminar.
Are you Amaru?
What's left of him anyway?
Come on, we're getting you out of here.
I'll pilot.
Let's ride.
Back to your friends.
Entonces Pacatari has made his deal with the malditos extranjeros, the young fool.
Take it up with him, senor. Here.
Hey, ¿qué pasa?
Nice. I got a sniper rifle over here.
Yes, I'm loving that. Go ahead and swap that out. This is the primary. That is the secondary. Let's see. Oh, that's locked.
Hurt?
Santa Blanca is not the most gracious
of hosts. Hey, thanks, guys, for the 7 lives. I appreciate
these
it.
These demons, they had questioning me. Let us say, their talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were not
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Sí. Yuri Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval while Sueño questioned him. I want them bad.
We only saw run-of-the-mill Sicarios when we freed Amaru.
But I haven't seen Yuri and Polito in at least 3 days, maybe four. I don't know where they are now.
We need more intel.
We'll search every village and camp until we find something.
Somebody's gotta know something. Gather documents, hack computers, interrogate hostile lieutenants, talk to civvies,
I'm hoping the stream looks okay, because we'll turn over I'm every using rock. My cell phone for video and microphone, so I hope it looks okay. Let me know if it does.
Heads up. Bowman's file on Yuri and Polito is coming through. That's the rundown on La Yuri and El Polito. They're a key part of Santa Blanca's security operation. Remember to check out Bowman's briefing on the chain of command.
Guy in charge of
video? How do I listen to that? Or see it? Okay, I see it.
El Sueño, the Sicarios have found the escaped prisoner in the village of Culta.
What a wonderful name for a town. They were protecting him?
Sí. The village is known to Unidad as a haven for rebels.
Why do these rebels even bother? Kill them all. The whole village. Visit divine wrath upon Culta and wipe it off the face of the earth.
Claro. Al rato.
Hi.
Security is El Muro, the wall. Personal bodyguard and childhood friend to El Sueño. El Muro's little brother is La Plaga. Nasty piece of shit. Very active on social media. Head Sicario for the cartel.
The hunt starts now. We want Sueño, we gotta work our way up the hierarchy. First targets are Yuri and...
There were four people in the room the night DEA agent Ricky Sandoval was murdered. El Sueño, the head of the Santa Blanca cartel, Ricky, and the last two were La Yuri and El Polito. Yuri and Polito met at a poor state-run hospital in Chiapas, where El Polito was doing his residency and La Yuri worked as a nurse. It was love at first sight. From the first moment their eyes met, they were inseparable. A love like no other. One day, a buchon named La Plaga walked into the ER, all shot up. It was touch and go for a while, but Yuri and Polito were able to save his life. La Plaga was grateful. He showered them with gifts, invitations,
yeah, have a good night too,
exclusive parties, even a new car.
Appreciate you stopping by,
and after a while, La Plaga made Yuri and Polito the personal medical staff of the Santa Blanca cartel. But that wasn't their main job. See, Yuri and Polito know about the human body. They know how much pain a person can endure before he'll die. They know how to keep a person alive and awake so they can feel the pain. And most of all, they know how to inflict that pain. That's what they do in Itaqua province. When Santa Blanca captures someone that refuses to talk, La Yuri and El Polito make them talk. They break people. Like I said, there were four people in the room the night Ricky Sandoval was murdered. Sueño, Ricky, Yuri, and Polito. They kept Ricky alive while Sueño tortured him. Non-stop for 47 hours straight. They broke Ricky Sandoval. Then Sueño executed him.
That's crazy. That is crazy.
We find the intel, we track them down, we take them out.
Let's see. Alright, so... what's this? A lieutenant? Alright, so we're going to hit this area right here real quick, and then we'll head over here and grab this major intel. Field just in case there's some cartel soldiers around.
There might be some intel around here.
I know, man, right? 7 subs already. That's awesome. Thanks, guys. I appreciate it. Explore the provenance to find information about the about its Lucanum, I guess that's how you pronounce that. Select major intel on the TAC map, unlock new missions. Oh, okay.
¿Qué haces? Got any chisme about the cartel or the Sicarios?
So what do you think, guys? Should I pick,
sounds like he needs our help.
Skill points?
Through.
Hola, compadre.
Or
I have a problem in Itaqua.
Local supply raids? Or local
my
rebel
people need help. There have been
I'm
many losses
sure
to
what,
the cartel and the horrors inflicted by Yuri Polito have broken their spirit. The fires of revolution have almost gone out.
Spare me the rhetoric, Atari. Just tell me what you need.
There is a cartel supply convoy passing through the province soon. Capturing it would give
two?
My people
okay.
much-needed supplies and restore their morale. Can you do this?
Gracias. Pac, you there?
Yes, I'm here. You were saying? There is a cartel supply convoy passing through the province soon. Capturing it would give my people much-needed supplies and restore their morale. Can you do this?
Consider it done.
Taking orders from Pat Katari now?
Katari needs this convoy. We are gonna give it to him. The more he depends on us to get shit done, the more we can get out of him in return.
So... skill point. Skill points are used to buy abilities in the skill tab. Okay, so we'll, since we're here, we'll go ahead and grab that. Yeah, we'll grab that. Let's see if I can mark it. Yeah. This. Sorry guys, I'm new to this game, so I'm just trying to figure out everything. I'm not sure if there's any more major stuff around here that I need to get. I'll probably do these side missions later. I'm mainly focused on the main story, which would probably be this. I think this is what we're supposed to be doing anyway. Let's see. All right, so the skill point, we'll go ahead and head over there and get that. what, skill points, get all of them next.
We need that chopper. Stay low.
I got one of those cartel medals here. Some Sicario is gonna miss this.
The drone is up. Sniper out there. Got another tango. Target spotted.
We poked the hornet's nest. Should be okay now.
Jay. 3. Stable aim. Hit fire spread. Know what all this is, so we'll just wait on
that. We got bad guys.
Get the hell out of here. The big one? Get the big? You mean in... this one down here? I don't know what that means. Get the big, get the big. Steady aim. Okay. Let me steady aim. Thank you. Okay, that's all I can get on that one. So maybe drone. Can't get that. Can't get that. I'll just hold on to it for a minute. Man, I can't believe I haven't played this game yet. This, I'm liking it so far. So we'll hit this. Okay, it looks like enemies here, so I'm gonna... down this dirt or land over here.
Narco, the cemetery over there.
I'm assuming with the red, like the red blob on the mini map, that means enemies are there and hasn't been spotted yet. So once that blob is gone, no more enemies. That's what I'm assuming.
Right at us. Any ideas, boss? Get down.
Oh, shit. Where the fuck was that guy at? Try to scare him out.
Spotted one with submachine guns.
We're We're clear over here. God, these fuckers are sloppy.
Grab the helicopter. Oh, hold on.
I'll fly.
I think I'm missing something here.
Hey man, try to take us off some sweet jumps, all right?
Maybe not. I've seen a green box. So let's see what we need to do next. I just want to try to upgrade my drone, so it's got a get a bigger battery, I guess, or more range. I think that would be helpful. Weapon attachments. Okay.
Spotting another tango. I got a third target.
Hold up. We got hostile activity. I got two Sicarios near the airstrip.
That supply plane looks fueled up and ready to fly. Let's grab it and give it to the rebels.
it up. Back it up. Looks like they're feeling froggy.
So let's don't engage the purple ones. It's best to get skill points and side missions before doing main missions. Okay. So, what is this? Side mission. Okay. We'll do that then. Let's grab these crates. I hope my plane skills are good. Unidad soldiers, that's the purple ones. Hold on, oh, man, can I get out? Okay. Oh, shoot. That major intel right there, should I grab that first before I do this side mission? since this one here, and get that skill point and then do the side mission, or am I already active on that? Yeah, okay. We'll just go ahead and do this. shit.
That's it. We'll leave the plane here and let the rebels know where to find it.
Estaba estar arreglando los cacharros.
GPS coordinates. Let's see. Where are we at? Here.
Let's go.
So I'm gonna get the hell out of here. I think that's all we need here.
I got it. I'll fly.
Ain't no need to stir up the nest.
Eyes on a narco with a submachine gun.
This one here. So, get some battery or some range. Go ahead and get that as well. What would that do for us? Horizontal range increases by 25%. This map is huge. Yeah, so we'll get that skill point. Clicks. so I think our best bet is to come through this back cut over here.
Acabamos de enviar tropas adicionales justo ahora. Ataquen y destruyan al enemigo.
Fuck, sniper.
Yeah, you're right. Stay away from purple. Yep, Fatal, you are absolutely correct. All my guys are down. Damn. I'm on PC. Oh my gosh, they're dead. And did I lag out? Well, wasn't expecting that. Could have probably took them all out with the helicopter, the helo I had, because it had guns on it, so that's what I should have did. What are the question marks? Do you know?
I'm riding the motorcycle.
I'll catch up with you.
Let's... Fuck it. Let's hit that mission.
Pakatari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat. If we help him turn things around, we'll be able to count on his support in the future. Pakatari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat. If we help him turn things around, we'll be able to count on his support in the future.
Opening fire on these fuckers.
Come on, hop in. Get them, boys. Get them.
Shit. We need to have this out of control to fight.
Escort car destroyed.
Hang on, I'll drive.
All right, I'm in.
Los soldados enemigos rompieron contacto y se retiraron. Es hora de terminar la búsqueda.
Engaging tangos. Escort car has been destroyed.
I promise I'm a better driver in real life.
Fucking hell!
Oh shit. Damn. There's a lot of guys there.
He's dead. Alright, breathe easy.
Oh shit. My team took him out. Good job. or just knock his ass out. Alright, so I need to take this back somewhere, I guess.
Move out, I'm on your six. Go ahead, I'll catch up.
Let's see, where do I need to take that at? Am I supposed to destroy it?
Gear's in good shape.
I got you.
We'll pass on the location of the truck to the rebels. Pack, this is Nomad. The convoy is secure.
Gracias, amigo. My people will make good use of those supplies. My people are searching for La Yuri y El Polito, but in the meantime, there is something else you can do for us. I have prepared a speech for the people of Bolivia. It is a call to arms that we will broadcast from Itaqua.
Santa Blanca is gonna send troops to shut that down as soon as they hear the transmission.
You see my problem? I need someone dependable to find a radio transmitter and protect it until the broadcast is complete.
Okay, Katari. We'll get it done.
Shit, they spotted us.
Yeah, that would be sick if you could,
Shit, they're headed this way. What should we do?
Yeah, that would be cool.
Opening fire! Take cover!
That was close. This game isn't cross-platform. I need a bigger magazine for this damn gun. Oh, Pete. Thank you.
clear over here.
These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
Okay, equipment case. Okay, some of my weapons. Yeah, we're gonna do that. Anything else here? I don't think so. Grab this helicopter. Go grab that, and that's funny.
There are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Let's check out the map one more time. That mission was pretty fun. Now we have some weapon cases. I want to check something real quick. Let's see. I can't get anything. Items, weapons. Okay, so. Fire spray. So we'll get that. Hold on, let me make sure that's what I want. 15% movement reduction. Yeah. Hit fire spread. That is 10% spray reduction. But I mean, at the bottom it says you can find this metal in that location, so is that worth it? Oh, fuck it, we'll get it.
Thank you.
Yo, cartel gunman. Near the container.
Deploying drone. Got eyes on a Tango. He's got a lot of background. Marking target. Watch the background. I've got eyes on the captain. He makes five.
They're gonna make you. Back up. I got one narco.
Got eyes on the cartel supply chopper. Let's hijack it and divert its payload to the rebels instead.
Get down before they see you.
Cierren el pico. Ese es el desmadre. Por aquí hay algo culero, así que alertas.
¿Todo bien?
Chingado. Truchas, plebes.
Pero, ¿qué fue eso?
Todo tranquilo.
Nah, no es nada.
I appreciate it, man. I'll be back on tomorrow again.
¿Qué? ¿Y hay algo, compas? Prevenidos, brothers.
¿Qué onda ahí?
A mí me huele a mierda de gallo.
Madre, me huele a puerco.
Me huele a puerco, chingado.
¿Qué pex?
Bajen las armas.
Shit, they're going down. The defendeo is no threat to him. Our lieutenant's running away.
Thanks again, bro.
We're clear.
Punch it, man.
Yeah, no, it doesn't. Or a big magazine.
I love when I get to loot a chopper.
Hoo-ah!
Let's look at that. Is that a big base? So let me check something real quick. This weapon. So I'm going to grab this SIG, give it a try. I actually like that, it's pretty nice. Mark J. Goodwin, all lowercase, no spaces. It's right here. If you look up here in the corner of the stream, Mark J. Goodwin. My decal's like a little dog right here. The SIG 556 Llama. I guess I can't get an attachment for this gun, so. See, like this one brings the gunsmith up. When I hit the edit, the other one doesn't. So I must have to just level it up, I guess. Some fucking uni daddy people again. Yeah.
Two Sicarios, next to the soccer field.
Okay, let's...
And baby makes three. Marking a captain.
I might have to take these guys out real quick.
The rebels need supplies badly, and that chopper's got them. Let's snag that bird and get it turned in the right direction. Their LT's trying to run.
That was close. Did they take the freaking chopper? Damn, man. Hell to the air. Forgot to put the suppressor on it.
Took you so long.
Ooh, I like the way that sounds. Alright, so I press that and.
Shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
Oh, this gun does not have a suppressor. So, nope. So, I think we'll go back to this one for right now. Just because no suppressor. And we need that. Trying to be sneaky, sneaky. That's pretty slick, though. You can change a gun on the fly like that. Yeah, that's cool.
Anyone else here tired of those cartel dicks chatting with each other? You could put a dent in that with this. A location of one of their network stations.
Pacatari's got some brass ones, I'll give him that. Give that fucker an inch and he'll take a mile.
If he can get us a Yuri and Polito, it's worth it. Let's get it done.
Everything here. A metal. Grab that before I forget. We'll see what that thing is about. Okay. Stamina. Yeah, we need some of that. No pain. Duration increased by 30%, and stamina is the length of time you can run without having, what's that increase by? 20%. Hold on. So I need to build up some currency and I can buy a whole shit ton of stuff at one time. So everything's done over here. We fucked the mission up because we let the guy get away in the helicopter. That's my bad.
Man, try to take us off some sweet jumps, all right?
Need a parachute first to do that. That'd be cool, though. I need to get the parachute. How high will this damn thing get? Just curious. That's crazy how massive this world is. That's... Okay, so we're maxed out at 3,654 meters. That's awesome. By 8%. Grip. compensated.
Drone is airborne.
That's weird. What's up there? Oh, I'm not, I see it now.
Hey, an Unidad soldier.
Hold up. There's a weapons case here. Go nice with my boots.
A little shorty. We're gonna have to use that in some close quarter combat. Let's see. I see a sniper across the way. Let's see if I can get that.
Sniper up in the tower.
One over here.
Sniper, top of the tower.
I got one Unidad soldier.
Sniper up in the tower. Got eyes on a tango. He's got a lot of background.
Check your targets. We got civilians in the area. I got eyes on a Jenny.
I see a second target. Tango number three.
Got a grunt all by his lonesome. There, at the checkpoint.
Thank you. de Dios. Camarada, acérquese, sáquenos de aquí, se lo ruego.
We got civilians dangerously close. Check your targets before you shoot. Hey, an Unidad soldier.
I don't see him.
Right in the bunker.
Déjenos en paz, carajo. ¿Ahora qué? ¿Nos van a matar, pues? ¡Paren!
Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby. Got a third target.
Okay, we're cool. Got some hostile activity. All right, we're all clear.
Check it out. Weapons case. Awesome. I can put this to use.
Let's see what that was. Some new shit. Let's go. This one. Let's see what we need to do. There's some documents. Where the hell are those at? Right over here. I'm not sure if I picked up weapons. Do we unlock those weapons? You know how like what was it? I think it was Battlefield 2. You pick up the weapons and you could unlock them. RP, R5, RP, RGP. So, do we have that gun now? Let's look and see. I want to go up here in this sniper tower and see what kind of sniper this guy had. A sniper? I swore I shot him from up over here. Ooh. I'll pick that up. in this SOAR. That's nice. So, did we, yeah, we got them out. Let's see. Did we get everything from here? Pretty sure we did. We released the hostages. All right, guys, so I'm gonna end the stream here. Appreciate everybody that joined in and hung out with me tonight. Make sure you come back and visit me. We'll be streaming tomorrow night. And with that being said, I appreciate each and every one of you, and thank you so much, and have a good night.